Nice! In the last gameplay I've reached level 38 and I'm Captain Chief now. Also, for the weapon task of my RFB, I'm on 144 out of 200 shots, long shots, and in other words, I'm close to it. Only 56 long shots to do. These contracts are the recent contracts. This is not possible because I don't have the money for the gold points, and here the win a match on the lake map. I want to do this now. The map lake is not that easy, especially they put something else there. From my memory it looked differently, so maybe we are on another version here. I'm not so sure. Winning a match means we have to start from the beginning, because if there's somebody already playing for, I don't know, 5 minutes or so, it gets a lot of advantage in points. So let's try to see how far they are. Oh my goodness, you see that? 2,300 points. Anyway, so the first match is nil. Just to warm up. He's not hitting me. So let's see if there are just snipers. Okay, I think there should be one guy. This is weird, you cannot go through this. Are you coming back? Let's try the head. It's on the left. Oh, that was a good shot, I would say. So, question, should I jump into another level or what can I do now? 4 guys left, 2 minutes. I don't know. Keep cool or not. And plus, red 19. He got 1,200 points more than the other one. How is that possible? I think it's because of multiplicators. This guy should be somewhere here. Oh, there's another one. Quite sure. That was the same one. So, let's have a look if we can see one sniper to find some positions. I don't see him. Can you? Ah yeah, here we go. Long shot, plus one. Here's another one. Ah, the reload. He's running again this... Again in the same... spot. And I thought he's coming for me. So 6-0. like do some respect here. Just kidding. Yeah, funny one. Okay, I don't know if those sniper guys. I mean, I really fear this guy. I mean, that he has the multiplicator. This guy can. I can beat in this one as well, I would say. But I don't know if he has multiplicator. Phew, that's tough. It's going to be tough. Ah, my goodness. Why did I join the server? Okay, let's go there again. Oh no, there was a level up to level 60 players. Ay, 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 ay. I don't know. I don't know that is a good idea. I don't think it's a good idea. Nope. Nope, 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 nope. Okay, that's the last survivor. And that's it. Again, it's full. I don't know. Yeah, I mean, I have a chance, but not that big one, I would say. Okay, and now once again, we have the problem that there's no free servers. Like it was in the first attempt when I tried to get this contract. Okay, let's join this guy. A fresh game. Good for me. Good for us. Good for the gameplay. Yes. Do you think it's anyways. So if he's alone. Oh sh sniper. My gosh. See if I reach the tree. Okay, I see him on the very end. I think it's him, no? Or not, have to get closer. Watch out for the other player. Maybe it's not him. He's not moving this thing. And I would like to have the sniper thing. Ooh, San Syria. By knife. Ay, 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 ay. Yeah, for this distance, we need something else. That was obviously somehow too visible. Why not here? Or even better here. The evil thing is you have to check on the right, on the left. I think he's preferring this. My goodness. Okay, one player with the close gun, pump gun. Okay. So he could spot me quite fast. Why can I not spot him that fast? Got the guy from Syria. Somebody's come from the right, makes this gives not a good feeling. What to do? Like to knock out this guy from who calls himself from Iraq. Quite sure he's on the left. Ooh, bad statistics. My goodness. Ah, he was respawned to the point. Ah, I'm stupid. Should just check the point. Got the legend. Ay. Nice. Let's write it. Anyway, not that important. Yeah, there was somebody. Closer now. Not bad. Ah, yeah, I had the same problem last time. He's hiding well. Not sure. I think it can also be very fast and then just knock them out, all of them. Oh, come on. It's a long level, I mean, small map but long level. Take care that he's not coming from the left. And the level is really lake level is very very special, I would say. I saw a shadow. Nope. I think he's on the right, but Not sure. Well, I have to change the weapon. I don't know why, but I really thought that this map is easier, but obviously not. So just go for the offense, because snipers have problems with offensive players. Like this one. I have a problem when running to the other side now. Actually, I stay here because respawn should be over here. Or maybe not. And I have to win the game, so I need to shoot the respawn points. Nice! He's good. How can I get 500 points? Oh my goodness. Oh yeah, of course. My goodness. Yes, got the weapon from. Can I just change the spawn point? No, I cannot. Damn it. So what can you do? What can you do? He's just running like an idiot. There's already one other guy, I think. Yes. I don't know. I have the feeling this is not my type of game, or maybe I'm not in the best mood now. Too many snipers everywhere. It's killing the gameplay. Maybe one way to win is to really just get all the guys on your side and just ignore the others. Problem only is to survive this running from one side to the other side here, especially here. I mean, you're covered. Nice. Good player. Blood on the ground is not. Not bad. Cool. Oh, I cannot escape here. Okay, at least I know where the sniper guy is. Okay, let's give him a grenade. Maybe he's respawning here. Ah, yeah. So let's get some points, I hope so. Was close. So sorry, next one? Nope. But behind me. So still 700 points to go, my gosh. Makes no fun, no fun, no fun. No fun, no fun, no fun, not really. My goodness. Who was the other one? Not bad, great player. So, can we see him from here? Nope, but he can see us. Well, 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 what to do? I have no idea. Nope. Oh, finally somebody else with the rifle. It's done. Oh my goodness. Right, the fun factor is really, really going to zero here. Would really like to better have the gameplay at sitemap or something. It's really entertaining. Who needs a sniper? If you have the RFB. Oh, I saw something. Some movement on the left. Still standing. You saw I used the iron sight, but it was not stable enough. I mean, not stable. I it was stable, but I couldn't see everything. Ah, okay. Okay. Let's get him. Okay, it's a good position. Let's do it again. should not be able to hit me from here. Not bad. That was good. He's good. So respawn, no respawn. On the left. 3, 2, 1. Oh my goodness, 47 kills on the other guy. Well, something I'm doing wrong here, I don't know. Something is not going to work out. I have no idea how I can be better. I mean, of course I can do the sniper thing. I need a great position. That's the same guys again. I mean, maybe I should play with the same guys again, I mean... Let's check again. If this is the same level, then we stick with that. Hi. Yeah. But I take the sniper now and I try my luck. Ah, come on. You see what I mean? So I think this guy is just checking out the spawn points. Oh, or something else. Couldn't see him. I need to find his hiding place. If he can shoot me now, he's on my side. So I mean, he cannot be in the water, not in the street, in those trees over there. I think. Ah, oh, come on. Just let me out, my goodness. Okay, they seem to be on the right somewhere. I'm still here, come on. Ah, yeah, I think there's one. Okay, okay. Let's get him. So everybody killed me here because I'm always in the spawn point. I cannot change the spawn point. So there must be another place. Ow. Well, that is weird. That is just weird. Oh, finally something else. Finally out of this shit. My goodness, I was not that bad. Oh, come on, just give him a second shot. Okay, guy, now you're gone, done. What the hell is going on here? My goodness. Private duel. Okay. Oh no, not again. Same shitty position here. Get away quickly. Some from the other guys. Or not. Please not the house again. Oh, I really should stop this game. My goodness, that is depressing. Once again. Oops. Damn sniper map. Cannot have his eyes everywhere. He must have a great position for the sniper, for the spawn points. I should move. Okay. So, what can we do? Actually, nothing. As soon as you get into it, the spawn point here at the moment, he's just killing me immediately. The other one with the green little truck or wagon, you have still a chance to get into the game. But this position is just stupid. Okay, here we have one guy coming. We have one guy here. Okay. And here again. I knew it. I knew it. Okay, with this guy, I have some fun. That is awesome. see, I just got him. This clan guy. What shall we do now? On to me. So someone is cleaning up on the right, the sniper's very nice. How I like that. So nobody. Doesn't feel it. Yep, I should go to the left or right, not straight into his line. That's what he did with me a couple of times already. Hello. Just a little revenge over here. My goodness, the other one has 1,000 points more than me. So I'm already. See, it happens if you have all the spawn points booked. Okay, revanche. So I have no chance to do those points. I mean, I have a chance, 1,000 points, but this, I don't know, it's tough. It's really tough. The animals are far away. And I think that's what the others are doing all the time. It's a, just this map is just for spawning, shooting the spawning points. It's so it's not stupid, but it's when the others come in and you just kill them right away. So where's the art of fighting, of having fun? Of hunting. You see now he's happy that he got me. Once again, how I like it. Let's see if I got him. Wow, got this one as well. Can only hope that there's nobody coming from behind. And already spawning. Should hit the spawning point. Oh, just reflection on the tree. I stopped shooting because I thought I got him already. Not smart. I saw one guy on the right. Hard to see for me. Really hard to see. Just check everything here. Ah, yeah. It's a bit far. Three minutes. No chance to get 1500 points. Huge waste of time now. And as we see, makes no sense at the moment. I don't know what I'm doing wrong. Maybe I need really weak players. Or I need just to be lucky and find and still find a great position. So maybe you have an idea for a great position on the lake map, because otherwise, I'm quite stuck here. Quite stuck at the moment. I don't know. I don't know what's... I have no solution yet. And I think I should sniper, but I need to find a great position for allen Dingen, especially that is safe from other players on the same side, that they don't run over me and just shot me with a rifle. So, well, I have no idea at the moment. Feel free to give me some tips on that. Thank you.